cooking in the kitchen at Olam's with registered dietitian Molly Morgan, Olam's cooking consultant.
This week I'm making a roasted vegetable farro salad. And to get started, I'm finishing preparing my carrots and my Brussels sprouts. And while I'm chopping, I want to tell you about the farro. So farro, if you're not familiar with it, it's an ancient strain of wheat, actually. It's also sometimes known as emmer. And it cooks up just like rice. And I've got all the cooking instructions for this in the recipe that's at olams.com. So now that I've got my Brussels sprouts and carrots ready, I've got 16 ounces of Brussels sprouts and 8 carrots that are all chopped up and ready to go. Then once you've got your veggies in your roasting pan or baking sheet, we're gonna sprinkle over this as a tablespoon of olive oil. Just kind of toss it a little bit to combine. There we go. That looks good. Then we're going to roast these at 425 degrees for 20 minutes. And we want them to be nice and crispy and roasted when they come out. Don't those look great? Those are our veggies that we're going to toss together with the farro. Now, what really helps this salad come together is the dressing. So to start, I've got a half cup of red wine vinegar. Then I'm going to add in a quarter cup of olive oil, a teaspoon of honey. It adds just a nice little bit of sweetness. And then we're going to do a half teaspoon of cracked black pepper and sea salt. We're going to whisk this together to get that nice and combined. And then we're going to add in our crumbled feta. And I've got a half cup of crumbled feta that's going to come right into this vinaigrette. Adds such great flavor. And we can just whisk this a little bit too. And now we're going to combine this salad. I'm going to add the cooked farro. And you see, it's just this delicious grain. It's a little bit bigger in texture than rice. We're going to add that. Plus, it's full of fiber and it's whole wheat. You always want to buy the whole grain farro when you're shopping for it. Then we're going to add our roasted veggies, and this is the Brussels sprouts and carrots. And I just love these Brussels sprouts. Get nice and crispy. Then to finish the salad, we've got this red wine vinegar dressing that we've made with the feta. We pour this right on top. Then using a nice big mixing spoon, we'll just stir this to combine. For this roasted farro vegetable salad recipe, visit olams.com. Enjoy the day!
Cooking in the Kitchen was brought to you from the fully operational Wolf Sub-Zero Kitchen at Olam's.